Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Tuesday, April 6, 2021. I'm Eric Brand.
And I'm Joe Malbin.
Hey, MHS. Thank you for continuing to model positive behaviors around our building. Your hard work doesn't go unnoticed. Today, we would like to recognize six students. Gavin Bergen, nominated by Senora Hildreth. Gavin is always friendly in class and wishes everyone a good day before leaving. Your respect for others is appreciated, Gavin. Next, we have Megan Malloy and James Feeks, nominated by Mrs. Parker. Megan and James were absent on a test day. They were both very responsible and proactive to set up a makeup time. Thanks for thinking ahead. And Caroline Norman, Becca Patsika, and Ross Centellivre, nominated by Mrs. Laux. Caroline, Becca, and Ross model being respectful, responsible, and ready by always having their lanyards on. Thank you for always doing what is asked of you. Congratulations, guys. Thank you for being respectful, responsible, and ready. Student Council, there is still time left to get an application in to be a part of next year's Student Council. Applications are due Thursday by noon. No late applications will be accepted.
Attention seniors, all school fees need to be paid by April 8th in order to buy a prom ticket. Make sure you are all caught up with your fees. And attention senior girls, in the senior class with above a 3.0 GPA, please check your emails for an email from Mrs. Grether about the Medina County Spring Leadership Ball. They are accepting applications through April 14th. Please see Mrs. Grether in Gold Guidance if you did not receive an email.
Attention seniors, please vote for final superlatives in Top 10. The form can be found on the MHS Student Share Drive starting today, April 6th. It closes on April 16th. If you have any questions, please email Mrs. Hasher. Attention seniors. Hey guys, there's still time to complete a commencement speaker application and or write a favorite teacher letter. Both applications are on the MHS website under the Class of 2021. Applications are due at the Hub by Thursday, April 8th.
And prom 2021 and school fees. Attention seniors, are you getting excited for prom 2021? Prom for the class of 2021 will take place at Medina High School on Saturday, May 15th. Prom tickets will go on sale beginning April 12th at 3 p.m. and ending on April 21st at midnight. In order to purchase a ticket, all school fees must be paid no later than April 8th. Don't miss out on what sure is to be an epic evening. And yearbooks. The yearbook staff is working very hard on this year's book. Everything we typically include will be in this year's edition with the exception of the events that have been canceled. Please consider purchasing at www.justins.com. The cost is $70.
And Medina Police offering campus awareness training. The Medina Police Department will be offering a free class to educate graduating female seniors on college campus safety. The class, Campus Awareness Training, or the CAT, will be a two-day class, and training will be about 2.5 hours each evening. The class will teach hands-on self-defense techniques and basic safety awareness to prepare graduates attending college. Please be advised that this is a self-defense class. Much of the class will be hands-on training with the partner. This class will be held on Wednesday, April 21st and Wednesday, April 28th from 5 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. For further details to sign up for this training, please see School Resource Officer Mr. McLaren, or email him on nmmclaren@medinaohio.org.
And now for your sports update. Congrats to junior varsity boys for beating Brunswick 2019, and congrats to junior varsity baseball for beating Euclid, and freshman baseball for beating Highland. Go Bees. And now for the birthdays.
We have Veronica Berloven,
Asher Brynick,
Ian Cadell,
Erica Crooks,
Keenan Cummings,
Gage Cole,
Jackson Parkhurst,
Noah Priestess,
Jenna Sobrowski,
Braden Skotskin,
Riley Walsh,
and Malachi Woods. Happy birthday, guys.
And for today's lunch, we have French bread pizza,
golden corn niblets,
assorted fruit choice,
and milk.
Ooh, and today's soup of the day?
Potato soup.
Yeah. All right, guys, remember to be respectful,
be responsible,
and be ready.
Make it a great day, Medina.